is a protest, a peaceful protest, and a peaceful atmosphere.
Yeah, you know, let me interrupt you. I just got an information in Asaba that they blocked the road in Agbor and destroying properties. So that's why they came from Asaba. So they came on a special mission. But they were angry that the federal road was blocked. And the truck drivers complained that they are extorting money from them.
Okay, but there was no extortion of money from any truck driver or any other person. So we are humans. Just check it. It's not good. This to dent the image of the nation is very, very bad. So they should try as much as possible to just calm the situation and let the federal government do their work so that the nation will remain.
This one, if you turn, I go off.
Go. Who was that shovel?
Shovel.
Oh, hey. Let me shovel for your ass, come. Shovel. Yes, let me shovel, come.
I'll go, I'll go come out and carry shovel for you.